Well, it's almost always a traditional place to cool off in summertime.
But after today, people in Olathe will have one less swimming pool available to them. KMBC 9's Robb Yagmin is live at the Mill Creek Pool tonight. Robb?
Yeah, Laura, it is Mill Creek Pool. It's one of the four family-owned pools or city-run pools here in the beautiful town of Olathe, Kansas. Now, although it's not a record heat today, don't tell these folks that. It's crazy to think that we've got to actually gain 10 more degrees just to hit that record. Now, because of that 111-degree heat index that Brian was talking about, all the greater Kansas City area YMCAs are open to everyone. Now, that's even if you're not a member. Come on down today. They're open till 6, or tomorrow, open from 5 to 10 p.m., to enjoy what the Y has to offer, especially the pool. That sounds awesome. We found a family today who was doing just that as they escaped the sun.
I don't think the kids really need to be out there in the sun. That's why kind of we came here instead of, you know, going to the regular pool. So it's the YMCA is so nice to open it up for us and let us come in here and cool off.
Now, as the Y is opening, actually, despite the crazy temperatures we're going to get the next couple of days, this pool is closing. We'll tell you why tonight at 10. And Laura, real quick question. How hot do you think it is right here on the concrete around the pool? What do you think?
Well, you look like you're very comfortable. I'm just kidding. Maybe 115?
115. All right. I've got a infrared thermometer here. Right here. Check this out. Let me shoot it right here. Mark, can you get that? You see that, Laura? 130.
Oh my goodness.
Isn't that nuts?
Yeah, you need
that. That is why you see all these folks inside the pool.
Okay,
I'll see you tonight at 10.
You get in the pool or you get in the car where there's air conditioning, okay?
Absolutely.
All right, thank you.